We got some pretty exciting plays.
And I have not seen any of these yet, so I'm actually really excited for it.
Ooh, you're in for a treat, Brooke. Getting resurrected here towards the end is potential and unacceptable game. Doing a fantastic job just coming behind. And you like to see the solid sim play. I think that was play of the game in that game. BT Dubs here. There's a couple of Diva bombs in this list, but this one definitely worth it. The BT Dubs bomb over the top, aerial. Just waiting for that pharmacy combo. Nobody sees it coming. And boom, oh, look, it's a 3-1.
Wow.
Come right over the top. Options here, again, like I said, a lot of Diva bombs off this. The first of two clips on this kind of segment, I guess. Another bomb over the top, in from behind. Surprise, it's a 4-man.
Oh, wow, 4-piece.
Not meant to be a 4-jungle, it should not have been. And it's just a 4-clip. This was fascinating. It's kind of difficult to see the,
you know, as low skill as you want to take.
They use attack symmetry to get the teleporter around the back.
Attack symmetry coming out. They only need a tick. Interesting, and they're going to use that teleporter pretty effectively here to just.
Oh, that's just 900 IQ play right there. Wow, that's fantastic.
Almost immediately.
Nobody realized they had to cap the point.
So fast.
I've had that happen one time in comp, and it worked out exactly like that. And you know, I didn't trust a Symmetra when he said he was going to do that, and it was going to work. It worked right there, and it worked in this. It's just a thing that you play Hanamura, you don't expect to see that. So fantastic work right there to take them.
Speed of 9,000 IQ plays though, and Drunk Shimada Clan using the grab to keep them on the high
ground.
Oh,
this was
sit
amazing.
Up there, stay up there.
This, and, I watched this at work and just popped. I popped so hard, and just that's a perfect way to end a game right there. Fantastic work.
We have a Torb for a number one play. Honestly, guys, though, just doing just fine back here. Genji flank, not a problem.
I just one shot Genji.
Absolutely dirty.
Look how lethal Torb can be when played properly.
Right? It's fantastic.